That's probably the smoothest WWE animation I ever made.